Hey everyone, this is Jordan, and in this video we're going to talk about how WordPress works. So WordPress is a content management system, and it makes it super easy to set up your website. This is the WordPress you want to use. Here's wordpress.org. If you want to do a self-hosted site, and I definitely recommend doing a self-hosted site and using wordpress.org because it just gives you more control and you can do a lot more with it. So what you need for WordPress to work is a hosting service, a domain name, templates, and then that's it. So this is the domain name, the hosting service that I use. It's called Media Temple. You can find it at mediatemple.net. And they're really, really awesome. They have really great customer service and support. I have the grid service here, and it's $20 a month. This is a little bit more expensive hosting. You can find some that for like $5 a month, I think. Like Bluehost is one. But the reason I like these guys is they have the one-click install application for WordPress. So once I get my domain name, I just click one-click install for WordPress, and it's on there. It's awesome. So you can do that. Do this for your hosting. It's awesome. And then for my domain name, I just use GoDaddy. Everybody, let's do that. So just search your site. Whoops. Anyways, I was supposed to say site. So just search for a domain name, you know, and then see one. These are all taken. I'm just doing it for fun here. Once you find one, just buy it, and then you'll point that to your hosting service, which is super simple. Don't let all this scare you. And then what I do is buy a template so I don't have to hire a web designer to do my web stuff. And I use ThemeForest. They are awesome. And I click WordPress here. And that's all the WordPress templates, you know, for about $45. It's pretty awesome. Let's check out this one. This one looks like a new one. It's a political one. But you can do a live preview and check out all the functionality here. So pretty cool. You can add your logo there. Pretty awesome. But I definitely recommend using ThemeForest. There are others. You can use like Woo Themes, W-O-O Themes. You can just Google WordPress templates, premium templates, and you can find a bunch of themes and templates. But WordPress is a content management system, like I said before. And it just makes it so easy to update your website. So easy. It's just like doing like a Word document. So this is the back end of WordPress, and this is how it works here. So you got your posts, which are blog posts, which I'm working on here. Media, which is like photos and stuff. We won't talk about links right now. Pages, which are like the about page, homepage, contact us page. Comments are what people comment on your blogs. You can enable that or disable that. On this theme, it has a portfolio where I can put like my portfolio pictures, and it puts it all nice. And same with the testimonials, it does that too. Appearance is where you upload your themes to. And then it's got all these too that we can go into. But I won't today, I'll just keep it simple. Plugins, WordPress has plugins, which basically are like apps for your website. I always say you can find cool things to make you to install into your website to make it do cool things. You know, and that's pretty much it for WordPress. It is awesome. And I definitely recommend building a website using WordPress because it makes it so, so simple. Anyways, read the rest of the blog and I hope you enjoy. Thanks.